begins. From a far eastern land across the sea. A young man who has yet to know his potential. This potential is a power that could either destroy him or realize his will. His courage shall determine his fate. The path he must traverse, fraught with adversity, I await whilst praying, for this destiny predetermined since ancient times. A pitch black night unfolds with the morning star as its only light. And thus the saga begins.
Hey.
Shit.
What's your problem?
Damn!
Stop!
What?
I'm sorry.
Ah!
Wait!
What the? Get out of my way! Whoa! I'm sorry! Forgive me!
Give me my ticket!
I don't have it anymore!
Cut the crap!
I'm sorry! I'm sorry! An employee ran off with the money! Please don't hurt me! I got a wife and kids!
That's your problem. I still don't have the ticket I paid for!
Here, take this ticket to the Philippines.
I don't need this.
I'm planning to skip town tonight! See, I'm broke, bankrupt, cleaned out! I can't get no ticket anywhere!
Quit lying! Who's that skinhead?
I don't know for sure, but I think he's connected to the Mad Angels.
Mad Angels? Where are they?
I can't tell. They'll kill me.
Tell me!
The harbor.
Who's their boss?
I don't know, but they extort from the harbor workers. If you worked there, you'd meet them.
Why is that?
Because they always harass the new guys.
The harbor.
Ryo.
Nozomi.
What happened? Something's happened, hasn't it?
No.
A fight?
No, it's not that.
Please, you gotta stay out of trouble.
I'm fine.
Ryo, but what if something happened to you?
Don't worry.
Promise me you'll take care.
Yeah, see you later.
Excuse me.
Huh? What is it?
Do you know a place around here where I can get a job?
A job? As a security guard or in cargo transport?
Either one's fine.
Well, why don't you visit the offices?
The offices?
There are security offices and trading offices.
All right. I'll try going there.
Yes. Can I help you?
Do you know any place where I can get a job around here?
A job? The only jobs available around here are as a cargo transporter or security guard. There is a supervisor over at warehouse number 18 over there. Why don't you ask him?
Okay, thanks.
Can I help you?
I want to get a job in the harbor.
A job? I'm sorry, but we have more than enough workers right now.
I see. Do you know any company accepting applications for workers?
Are you still in high school?
Yes.
Very few companies hire high school students at the harbor, you know.
Is that so?
I saw someone your age recently. He was looking for work too.
Was he a high school student?
I think so. But he looked pretty delinquent. He was around warehouse number 12.
I see.
Oh, you.
Seem a bit blue, my man? Got a problem? Then I'm your man!
Yeah, right.
I know everything about this Tier Harbor! Whatever it is, just ask!
I want a job here. What should I do?
So wanna be a sailor, hey? That's cool, man! Personally, it ain't for me. I get seasick.
Enough.
Ooh, wait, hold up! I'll be man! I just happen to know a number of foremen in charge of cargo!
Really?
Hey, anything for you, bro?
Can you ask?
Okay, meet me at noon tomorrow, in front of the big blue door of warehouse number one.
12 noon, warehouse number one, in front of the big blue door.
Right on, bro. See ya.
Thank you.
Tatsuya.
Do!
Get a good one?
Nah, I'm all out of money. Do! Give me 100 yen!
You can't have everything you want. Have patience.
Alright, alright!
That's more like it. I'll treat you next time.
Don't forget, Do! I can't wait!
¥100 each. Maybe just one. Huh? I should try again. Nah, not today. It's just a cockroach. Thank you.
Welcome to Lapis. I've been expecting you. You seem troubled.
I am.
Shall I read your fortune, then? It's 300 yen per reading.
Yes, please.
Well, what type of reading would you like?
Please tell me a clue.
I cannot yet see a new path for you.
I see.
Shall I do another reading for you?
Yes, please.
Well, what type of reading would you like?
Please tell me the gamble.
Very well. I can see it now. The number which will lead you to victory is... 4. Yes.
I see.
Shall I do another reading for you?
Yes, please.
Well, what type of reading would you like?
Please show me the future.
Very well. I can see it now. I hear the sound of the sea. A new friend awaits you there.
I see.
Shall I do another reading for you?
No, thank you.
Well then, please come again when you seek guidance.
I will. Goodbye.
Ryo!
Nozomi.
What happened? Something's happened, hasn't it?
No.
A fight?
No, it's not that.
Please, you gotta stay out of trouble.
I'm fine.
Ryo, but what if something happened to you?
Don't worry.
Promise me you'll take care.
Yeah, see you later. Hi, Kota.
Hi there.
Where are you going?
It's a secret.
Is that right? Don't stay out too late.
Okay. Bye.
Hi, Megumi. What's up?
Look! Up there!
Because her leg is healed.
But I'm worried she can't come down.
Don't worry. Cats like high places.
Really? Oh my!
Her leg seems fine. It's no problem, Megumi.
Okay.
See ya. Nozomi.
Hi, Ryo.
Is that medicine?
Megumi was worried, so...
Right.
Hi, Nozomi! Her leg's okay now!
That's good.
Guess we don't need this. Well, gotta get back to the shop.
way.
Ryo!
Nozomi!
What happened? Something's happened, hasn't it?
No.
A fight?
No, it's not that.
Please, you gotta stay out of trouble.
I'm fine.
Ryo, what if something happened to you?
Don't worry.
Promise me you'll take care.
Yeah, see you later.
Yamakashi-san.
Oh, it's you, Ryo. Have you been doing all right?
I'm fine.
Hi, Megumi.
Hi, Ryo. My mommy said I can keep Mimi at our house.
She did? That's wonderful. Always take good care of her, okay?
I will.
Fuku-san.
Ryo-san, if there's something bugging you, come to the dojo. We'll spar for a while.
Yeah.
I should work on my moves. I'll lose my edge if I don't practice. That's enough. Fuxan.
Ryo-san, what I'm going to say may sound strange, but you shouldn't be behaving like this.
Yeah. Ine-san.
Ryo-san, also, do make more of an effort to return home as early as possible.
I will try my best. See you later, Ine-san.
Yes.
I can't read Chinese. I have to be sure not to waste this. Excuse me.
I'm afraid you are disrupting the work. Stay back.
What is it?
Is the stand busy?
I also have to work on thinking up a new menu. So I guess you could say I'm fairly busy.
I see. See you later.
Bye.
Thank you.
Good. Hey.
Hi!
You're looking good.
I'm always chillin'. If you ever need help, just ask me, okay?
Thanks. Excuse me.
You are...
Huh?
Nothing. It's just I don't reckon I've seen you around before.
Right. I came over from Dobuita.
I see. It's a big harbor, isn't it? Be sure you don't go getting lost now.
Yes. Darts. One game, 100 yen. Maybe I'll play it a bit. No, good. All right. So close. So close. This is the last dart. Hey, not too bad. All right, a free game. No, good. So close. Yeah. I'm getting it. Last one. I missed. This is the last game. All right. I'm getting it. No, good. No, good. This is the last dart. I'm getting it. Game over. Maybe next time.
I've got you a job, man!
Really? Thanks.
But you know, I had to go through quite a lot of hassle for you though, bro!
What'd you say? That'd be the job I found!
Shut your lip, woman!
Hello, Mai.
Hi, Edyo.
Hey! You two know each other?
Airhead here asked me to find it for you. I'm always delivering lunch to Harbor Dorm, so I asked the foreman I know for you.
Batting her little eyes like, oh pretty please, Mr. Foreman, huh?
Ow!
So, where should I go?
Be at the Alpha Trading Office by 2 p.m.
Just ask for Yara-san. You have an appointment.
2 p.m., Yara-san, Alpha Trading Office. Thanks a lot.
See ya!
Excuse me.
Eh? What is it, youngin?
Do you know where the Alpha Trading Office is?
Alpha Trading Office is all the way around the back here. Turn right there, and then follow the road.
Thank you. Darts. One game, 100 yen. I'll give it a try. not too bad. So close. So close. I'm getting it. This is the last dart. Hey, not too bad. All right, a free game. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Hey, not too bad. No, good. Last one. Hey, not too bad. This is the last game. I'm getting it. Yeah. I'm getting it. No, good. This is it. No, good. Should I play more? I'll quit. How's it going?
Haven't caught a single fish all day. Maybe because the waves are...
Excuse me.
What do you want?
Are you Yada-san?
Yeah, that's me.
Mai-san, at the lunch stand, mentioned me?
Oh, yes. Mai from the lunch stand. Yes, she did. Can you start right away?
Yes.
You, ever drive a forklift?
No, sir.
Well. Break something, it'll be deducted.
Yes.
Hey, Mark! Come here a sec!
Okay, boss.
Okay, Mark will take it from here.
I see.
Mark! Show him how to drive the forklift.
Okay, boss.
Hello, I'm Ryo Hazuki.
Hey, man, I'm Mark. I'm sure we'll get along just fine. Driving the forklift, it's easy. You'll get the hang of it real quick.
Oh, okay.
All aboard. Okay, you ready? Let's start your lesson. First, turn the wheel either left or right. Good, that's it. Next, press the accelerator. That's wrong, kid. That's the steering wheel. No, that's reverse. Press the accelerator harder. Okay, good. Now back up. Different from accelerating. Yeah, that's it. Finally try raising and lowering the lift. Wrong one. No, that's reverse. Okay, not too bad. Now, you try moving that crate. Take that crate to warehouse number 3, just there. First, slide the fork under the crate. Then lift the crate and go. Easy, ain't it? Okay, now it's your turn. Place the crate within the grid marking the floor of the warehouse. Okay, for the rest of the day, you'll be training, alright? Take the rest of the crates to warehouse number 3.
Okay.
I gotta get back to work, so finish the rest yourself.
No problem. go inside the lines, eh? Get mad if I leave these outside. Finished for the day.
Good work.
Thank you.
You're getting used to the forklift.
I suppose so.
About your wage. You start at 300 yen per crate. There's a quota every day, so don't go slacking off.
Yes, sir.
If you do good enough and meet quota, I'll give you a raise.
I understand.
Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Yo.
Mark.
I need you to come tomorrow at 9 a.m., okay?
Yeah, sure.
There's something we gotta do before work.
Before work? Really?
Yeah, man. You'll see when you get here. Oh, and don't be late.
Okay.
Mother's Earth.
Nine dragons. Oops. Nine dragons.
Mother's Earth.
Comrades.
Warehouse number 8.
Master Chen, please.
Excuse me, but you are...
My name is Hazuki.
Just a moment. What is it?
Yeah.
I must consult Master Chen. Arrange us a meeting.
Father's not around.
Well, could you meet me? I need to talk.
Come if you must.
I need to go to warehouse number 8. I have an appointment with Master Chen.
What's your name?
Dio Hazuki.
I've been expecting you, sir. Please, go on in.
Mind if I ask you something?
What is it?
Could you translate this for me?
A Chinese martial arts scroll. The stab armor is a palm blow that utilizes the body's power. Take one step forward and two steps back, and then tense your limbs. The resulting impact is capable of penetrating armor. Powerful enough to fell a fierce tiger in one hit. It's a different style from mine, so it's not clear. But if you remember what I read while practicing, perhaps you could master it.
Really?
I have work to do.
Thanks. Sorry to bother you. I've got plenty of time to ask around. I've got plenty of time to ask around.
Excuse me.
Sorry. I can't talk now.
Like a goody-goody little shit.
All right, then. We'll just play you.
What?
How about you race us?
Motorcycle?
A chicken race. You do know what that is, right?
Okay, I'll play your little game. But if I win, you leave him alone.
He'll give the signal.
Start when this can hits the ground. Here we go!
Take that! Give up yet?
Hey, you! Whoa! Lucky son of a...
You jerk! Won't quit, eh? I won! This is our territory. You'd best watch what you say around here.
Go home, loser!
You know about the Mad Angels?
Oh yeah! Working hard, eh, bro?
Why are you shouting?
Don't you know, bro? You don't sing that name so loud!
Why not?
Just because!
You know about the Mad Angels?
Hey! Oh, bro! Didn't I ask you not to say that so loud? That kind of talk is taboo around here!
Why?
I ain't privy to say. I don't know what you're trying to find out about, but I wouldn't be as indiscreet as you're being if I's you.
Oh, about the Mad Angels?
I done told you, bro. Don't say that so loud. Extreme bad news, that gang.
Really? See you around.
You bet, bro.
I'm out of here, Mark.
Hey, good work. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. It looks like I can practice here. Think I'll warm up a bit. Let's get sweaty.
That's enough. This looks like a strong move. Morning. My new job starts today.
Good morning, everyone!
Morning!
Time for a daily warm-up race. You all do your best now.
Yeah!
Like always, three laps to the finish. Everybody ready? and don't go wrecking the forklifts, or the formula have your ass.
Yeah!
On your mark, almost time to go. Ready, go!
Oh man, so close, you almost had it. Here's your prize.
Thanks.
It's time for work. Let's get cracking. From today, welcome.
I'll do my best.
Time to get to work. Move these crates with the forklift.
Where do I take them?
Warehouse number 18. Here's the route map. The quota's written on the map. Read it carefully. If you exceed quota, you'll get a raise.
Great.
Just be sure you don't break anything. Okay?
That crate doesn't belong here. This isn't your work zone.
Gotta put them in the warehouse.
Thank you.
lunchtime, eh?
Hey, my lunch!
You ratted us out, didn't you? Are you one of Chen's men?
I don't know any Chen.
Oh, really? I don't know. Oh.
Hey, quit lying!
Yeah! Cut it out!
What? Who's this twin? We're gonna teach you a lesson!
My lunch!
You ratted us out, didn't you? Are you one of Chen's men?
I don't know any Chen.
Oh, really? I don't know. Oh.
Hey, quit lying!
Yeah! Cut it out!
What? Who's this twin? We're gonna teach you a lesson!
Remember this.
Thank you, Dio.
Who were they?
They were the Mad Angels.
Why are the Mad Angels picking on you?
They seem to think I'm working with one of their enemies. Somebody called Chen. But I don't know him.
Master Chen and the Mad Angels. Hello?
Father's heaven.
Nine dragons.
Mother's earth.
Comrades.
Warehouse number 8.
Master Chen, please.
Excuse me, but you are...
My name is Hazuki.
Just a moment. What is it?
Yeah. I must consult Master Chen. Arrange us a meeting.
Father's not around.
Well, could you meet me? I need to talk.
Come if you must.
I need to go to warehouse number 8. I have an appointment with Master Chen.
What's your name?
Dio Hazuki.
I've been expecting you, sir. Please, go on in.
Guizan.
Oh, you again? The Mad Angels? Have you tried asking the sailors over there?
Them?
Some of them have something to do with the Mad Angels.
The sailors? I've got something to ask you. Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Ryo? You in trouble with them?
Nope, I'm just trying to find out about them.
No, man! Do not go and get mixed up with them! They're killers!
It's already this late? Was it number 18?
Thank you.
boy. You working hard, eh?
What?
You ain't paid your insurance. That ain't right.
Law of the harbor dictates all rookies gotta pay insurance. You know what I'm saying?
What insurance?
I said pay up, boy. Right now.
You guys mad angels?
Defiance ain't a good idea.
You don't pay up, boy, I'm gonna kick your ass.
No way.
You are gonna regret that decision.
Let's get him!
You guys.
No!
Hey, wait! Go inside the lines, eh? These go inside the lines, eh? Gotta place these in the lines. Go inside the lines, eh? Gotta put them in the warehouse.
They'll get mad if I leave these outside. These go inside the lines, eh? Gotta put them in the warehouse. Finished for the day.
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 350 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much.
To the hard-working man, huh?
You said you knew a lot about the harbor.
Right on, my man. From the perfect mugging locale to the best spot to take a leak, this here harbor, Goro knows it all.
So you know about the Mad Angels?
Speaking of taking a leak...
Not so fast.
Oh, man! Must have had me a bad egg this morning! Gotta hit the can, my man! Oh, hope I can make it in time! Oh!
So you know about them.
Bro, that name! Please don't say it so loud!
Why not?
You get yourself fed to the fishes for talking about them, man! It's taboo around here! There's a rumor about some loudmouth kid who got himself concrete boots for talking.
No way.
Well, bro, I'm out of here. See you around.
Yeah, later. I should look around a bit more.
Been waiting for you.
It's you.
What are you doing here?
Wanna pay you back for helping me out. Teach you something useful. Suppose I show you rather than tell you. Let's see you try and punch me.
Me? Punch you?
Quit your babbling and punch. You call that a punch? That'll be the famous Hazuki style.
How do you know the Hazuki style?
If you really want to know, give me your best shot.
Okay then, here we go. Why am I missing?
This was a real fight. I just crushed your throat.
How did you do that?
There's more to mastery than offense. Evasion without getting hit is an art in itself. My sensei used to call this move the Shadow Step.
Shadow Step.
So, how about it, son? Wanna learn it?
Yes, please teach me.
First off, show me that there basic Hazuki-style stance.
Alright.
That ain't too bad. Now come and do what I do. Whilst you step forward, pull your arms in a slide real quick. Once you slide up behind, cut a blow to the neck, like so. Now, start from your basic stance. Move your weight forward one step only. Something like that. As you step forward, get ready to dodge and throw. Now, your turn. Your step-in move is a bit slow. Your movement is not good enough. At the same time you dodge, you gotta throw. Right, nice. You're a quick study.
Thank you very much.
Got that touch, you do. How about a bit more practice?
Okay, sure, why not?
Well, I'ma watch ya. Go on and show me.
Alright.
Your step-in move is a bit slow. Your step-in move is a bit slow. That enough for ya? Wanna keep going?
Okay, sure, why not?
Well, I'ma watch ya. Go on and show me.
Alright.
Your step-in move is a bit slow. That enough for ya? Wanna keep going?
No, I think I'm alright. Thank you for the instruction.
Well, don't go forgetting to practice every day. perhaps we'll meet again.
Please wait. How do you know about the Hazuki style?
The Hazuki name's known amongst martial artists. The style of Iwao Hazuki is revered by many, including me. Quite popular in spite of being so young he was.
My father? If you knew that move, why not use it that day?
No sense in fighting. Sometimes, a clean getaway is also victory. Ever need practice in the day, try warehouse number 4. Sometimes I'll be there myself. Be sure and practice daily.
I've got plenty of time to ask around. Goro.
What's grooving, bro?
You know about the Mad Angel?
Yeah. Oh.
Why are you
Don't you know?
Why not?
Just be.
See you around.
What the?
Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Don't get me involved in shit like that! I don't know nothing!
Excuse me, I want to ask you something. Sorry, try asking I see. Do you have time?
I'm in a rush to get somewhere. Ask another-
I see. Excuse me.
Huh?
Do you know anything about the-
The Mad Angel? I've never heard of-
All right.
I should work on my moves. What strange paper. It doesn't look Japanese at all. Where did Father get this? I should work on my moves. Reach it. I can't reach it. What's this? What's this doing here?
Ryo-san, you're home.
Oh, hi, Ine-san.
I was worried because it was getting late.
Don't worry. I'll always be home by 11 o'clock.
I do not wish to nag you, but...
Yes, I understand. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
Time for a daily warm-up race. You all do your best now.
Yeah.
Like always, three laps to the finish. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
On your mark. Almost time to go. Ready? Go!